I knew the Navy was behind this.
Not in any official capacity.
Official, unofficial. Either way, the dead guy that washed up on the beach was one of yours. My partner died here, in my arms. Shot by one of your men.
They're not my men.
Then why are you here?
Surveillance video doesn't tell the whole story. I wanted to walk through it for myself. What's your excuse?
I was hoping to find something that might lead me to my partner's killers. Looks like I did. I want names and addresses. Full Navy cooperation. Unless you want the news media all over a story about rogue SEALs going off the reservation and killing a cop.
Oh, I'm so far down the rabbit hole, I can't even see straight. At least I believe the illusion.
I love the illusion. I was a husband. And I still don't know who I am without her. I guess I'll take your bribe.
I mean, we're both down rabbit holes. We might as well share one. Except hope it's for a lot of money, because I actually kind of really need it. You turned them against me. You wanted them to love you more. So you turn them against me.
Please just don't hurt my children.
They're my children. Oh, no, no. You say they're my children. Come on. Say! They're my... You say they're my children. See, I did everything I was supposed to do. My dad said... Work hard, you know, good things happen, but they don't, Ruthie. It was never good enough for him. You're a loser, Rod. You're an idiot. You're never gonna be anything.
Your dad is gone. You don't have to worry about him anymore. It's just you and me and our kids.
Me and my own parent lied.
One day, very soon, no one will lie to you ever again.
Have I let you down?
You can never let me down.
You believe in me.
You know I do.
So how'd we make out in school this week, ladies?
That's all there is. The light.
Oh, this is bad. How about a doozy of a night?
Really not in the mood.
Supply and demand. That's all the people are buying.
Then create demand.
The rich kids are the only ones with money.
Throw a rave on the beach.
You got finals coming up, right? People need to stay awake.
People need to study. It's called Pusher for a reason.
All right, what do you say we try a new motivational technique? You!
The scrawny one. He's been short 2 weeks in a row.
Come here. Mm-hmm. Now, I will cut the kid down as soon as this hat is full of bills. But in the meantime, Declan here, oh, he's gonna show me some of that jab he's always bragging about.
Okay, let me show you what I got for you. Your housewives will love it. Make them forget that their husbands won't fuck them.
How much?
Five for a pound. That's a fair price.
Yeah,
for a full pound.
It might be a little short. You're good. I'll tell you what. 10% discount. Mm-hmm. You know what? Take the first one on consignment.
Why would you go and do something like that?
Because I can tell you're going to be a loyal customer. I'm all about loyal customers. But, hey, you bring back that $5,000 real soon.
10% off is $4,500, right?
Yeah.
Chess, is it?
Yeah.
Is that short for Chester?
No.
It is.
He hates it.
See you soon, Pop, Mommy.
See you soon, Chester.
State says you can kill 2 gators a year by law for personal use.
Yeah, we've got your fingerprints on 4, plus the DNA from your tobacco spit.
It's government-imposed regulation. Nature needs predators.
Oh, because it's just so much fun to kill stuff, right? Like the black bears you bagged back in August, like the sea turtles you got back in May. Well, now you got gators. That's 3 strikes. You're out. Plus, if the lab comes back with the blood of John Jackson at your camp, you know the guy you served with in Iraq, the one you failed to mention?
We have mutual friends. I barely knew the guy.
Yeah? Well, then why do you have the compass points for your little death camp and his sailing watch? But the guy grew a conscience. You wanted out. So you fed him to the boars.
You're just another government mouthpiece. You're nothing but theories.
Actually, it's called probable cause, and it'll get me a warrant to search your compound where I'll probably find the .45 that you shot Jackson with. Unless you want to make a deal. Tell me somebody who really did it. Like your friend at Country Crocker.
Pretty as you are, you're marked. I can see it.
Do cliches actually work for you?
67% of the time. I've done the math. Seriously, I'm a psychic with these ladies. I can look deep in their hearts, and I know what they really need.
So try me.
For you. What's your name?
Gina.
Ah, Gina. Love always comes with a dose of pain, right? And the less you get, the more you chase after it. Do you wind up where you are right now?
Where's that?
Sitting here staring at me. Hoping that next martini's gonna give you enough courage to say yes when I ask you up to your room with me. You won't be sorry.
This is unexpected.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that the truth?
What are you doing? What is this?
Your money, now.
I don't have any cash.
You work on Wall Street, man, come on.
All my assets are frozen. I'm going through a divorce. She took everything, even the furniture. I swear, all I've got is what's on me. It's like $40.
$40.
Well, you know what? I guess you win some and you lose some.
Vince.
Mine just...
Vince!
See that? Look, you're flush now.
Oh, you like it?
Hell of a rush, isn't it? Don't you tell me Don does it for you. Not like that.
Come on, let's go back to the motel.
Oh, no, you see, we gotta take care of something first. You see him? He's seen us. This is all you, baby. You can do this.
No.
Yeah, you can't, baby.
No.
You're gonna do it for us.
No, Vince, I can't.
Take the gun. There you go. Hold it tight, because it's got a big kick. Point it right there and go, baby. Right there.
Gina, please.
Guys show up, say you're gonna rap me out to the black cats and white hats. You pointed a gun at me.
I just wanted you to know that every minute of every day, I got a gun pointed at you two.
Plus, it was kind of hysterical. Because I think one of you guys crapped your pants.
You need help, man. Serious help.
No, see, that's the point. I don't. I was doing fine here by myself.
Well, now you got partners.
Partner. Let me give you guys a heads up. All partners turn into bad partners or dead partners. You gotta go this game alone.
What about Katya?
Yeah, your little sweet Russian girlfriend. What about her?
Just playing her, right? Nothing real there? Just playing that alone?
You're good, man. You're good. I guess I must be slipping.
And Fedorov don't know?
No. He's all ego and me, 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 you know. And she's scared of him. She always has been. And I know she's the mark, but she needs me. And she's the only real thing in my life. I know it's messed up, man, but I swear to God, I want to marry her.
Congratulations. I tell you, you got a buster and everything.
Yeah. Let us know what penitentiary is going to host a reception. We'll be there. Come on. Katya, give me some credit. A gold digging, beach smelling slut. Please, okay? Just.
You know what? Go. Okay, just go. Now.
Oh, you guys are gullible, huh? You know, you should work on that together. As partners.
See you around. Wear a helmet. Follow safety laws.
Okay, wait. I'm disappointed. Are you absolutely sure that we can't do business?
Hmm? I am.
That's a shame. But just to show you that there's no hard feelings, I'd like to take you to dinner. Give you a chance to get to know me.
I don't mix the business with the personal.
According to you, we're not doing the business anymore.
We're not doing the personal either.
Tell you what, you think about it, you weigh the pros and the cons, and I'll be in touch.
Touch yourself, Chester. I gotta go. Bye.
Girl's got balls.
Yes, she does. But who wants a chick with fucking balls?